Round 3 of Bible Trivia with Grace. And this is where I'm getting the questions from. Fantastic book. People used to name their kids for circumstances or for the meaning of the names. I did the same thing, actually. This round is called What's in a Name? This round, I'm going to tell you the meaning, and you're going to see if you can guess the name. Whose name means the Lord has been gracious?